Once you've mastered a push-up against the wall, it's time to elevate. By elevating, you can get that full range of motion without dropping to your knees, which decreases your core engagement. The higher you up your hands, the easier this movement is. So as you get stronger, all you need to do is decrease how much you're elevated. So you'll see that I removed one of the steps, and that then makes the push-up quite a bit harder.